My daughter trying sweet, sour, and spicy candy for the first time.
Okay, I'm gonna get strawberry because this is my favorite. We're gonna see if Isabella likes it. Okay, we got your sweet one. Let's go get a spicy one. Okay, this one is it says pinata, something like that. But this is with chili. So we're gonna see if she likes pineapple with chili. What do you think, Isabella? Here's the other one, pineapple with chili. Okay, so now we just need a sour one. I didn't find any sour suckers, so we're gonna get some Sour Patch Kids. I gotta dig them out. Okay, that should be plenty. There's some for me too. Okay, Isabella, you ready? Look, you got your Sour Patch Kids. You want some of those? You wanna try them? Aren't they pretty? Yeah, let's try them. So we got the candy, and here is the Sour Patch Kids we're going to try on her. The spicy sucker with pineapple and chili, and then the strawberry sucker. So let's try the strawberry first and see what she thinks. Okay, here's your strawberry sucker. You want to try it? Look. Oh, you like it? That's good stuff, huh? Okay, so I think she likes the strawberry sucker. Let's try the Sour Patch Kids next. You want to try it? Ooh, she's trying to spit it out of her mouth. Okay, so now we're going to do the pineapple and chili. Let's see what she thinks. I don't think she likes it. What do you think, huh? No, she's trying to spit it out. Not good, is it? Okay, the strawberry's her favorite. Bye, guys.